She's helping. She's also getting the cake.
Is she getting me the last week of my life back?
Come on, Rogelio, don't be so hard on her. I've gotten to know River a little, and I think she's just lonely. She's been divorced 4 times. She's in a new city. I think she probably just likes spending time with her family.
Shush, the ceremony's starting.
Well, it is a pretty great family.
I will support and defend the Constitution and laws of the United States of America. That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
Ya veremos cómo hacernos ciudadanos.
¿En serio?
De veras. Quiero criar a nuestro hijo aquí.
¿Estás embarazada?
Sorpresa.
¡Woo! Congratulations. You are now officially Americans.
Friends, meet one of my favorite United States citizens.
Congratulations. ¿Habla?
Yeah, I thought it would be nice to personalize it.
It would be nice if that was her name, no? But her name is Alba. Alba. Why is that so hard for you to remember? Alba!
Honestly, I don't know how you put up with him. Excuse me? Your husband just went from 0 to 100 over a cake. Okay, I don't get you. You say you want to get to know Rogelio better for the role, but if you think that was about a cake, you don't know him at all. Rogelio went to 100 because he wants his mother-in-law's party to be perfect. Because he knows how much today means to her. That's the kind of guy he is. The guy who would give anything or do anything for his family. And if you haven't observed that yet, you failed at your mission.
Here we go. Shouldn't be too long a wait for our transfer.
No sé cómo terminé en un autobús el mismo día que me convertí en ciudadana americana.
Stop complaining, abuela. America doesn't have princesses.
¿Tú sabes qué? El número 6 va directo a casa de Jorge. Voy a subirme en ese a ver cómo se siente.
What?
Tú llévate a Mateo a la casa y yo tomo un lift de regreso.
Oh, that is so sweet of you, abuela, but I'm sure Jorge is feeling better.
¿Y cómo lo sabes?
He seems like a hearty guy. So, yeah, go, come on.
No, de verdad que quiero ver cómo él se siente. Debe estar bien enfermo para haberme cancelado. No, debo estar ahí para mi amigo.
You can be there for him later. Let's get on the bus.
Después que vaya a casa de Jorge.
Abuela, please get on the bus. I promise I'll explain later.
No me voy a subir en el autobús hasta que me expliques ahora.
We're throwing you a surprise party. Hey, and Jorge is not sick. He's probably at the house waiting for you.
¿Una fiesta sorpresa?
Yes, a surprise party.
Well, more like a party now.
Vamos, que estamos esperando. No quiero llegar tarde.
Mateo!
Well, at least Mateo's not going to be late for Alba's party.
Stop! Stop the bus! Mateo, I'm coming! Please, no, wait! Oh, thank God. Thank God. I can't believe it happened. It's my fault.
Everyone is okay. It's over. Are you okay?
Sorry, yeah. It just brought me right back to when he was born.